Some of you guys are saying that I made a massive mistake in purchasing a digital PS5 that does not take discs. Well, I agree, as the only reason I did so was because of pure desperation. But I think that I sort of overestimated how difficult it was to get a PS5 because I managed to get a proper PS5 quite easily, quite soon after. So now I have two PS5s. What do you guys think I should do with the other one?